Okay. Non-verbal reasoning. Superimposed figures. In the following question, two figures are given, A and B. Those are the problem figures. Which of these alternative figures out of these four, which one is formed when first figure is superimposed on second figure? That means this figure, when it is superimposed, that means one figure is placed on top of the figure, and if we trace which one of these four alternatives that we would get. Let's take a closer look at the picture A. There is a curve here, there is a two straight lines, and there is a curvature here. Okay, so in this solving these kind of problems, take a good look at how the position of the lines, and also whether it is a curve, whether it is a straight line, and everything with respect to that. Okay, in the second, there is a semicircle here, and there are two lines which are intersecting at the top of the border, and there is a diagonal from the middle of the picture to the border, and there is a horizontal line which is dividing this picture into two. If we superimpose, this particular curve will get merged with respect to this, and there is a line here. Okay, there is a line here, let's draw the line, and there is a curvature here, let's draw the curvature here, and this one would get superimposed on this one. Let's take a closer look at any of this. Is a completed figure. The picture A has been superimposed on the picture B. Let's take a look at the here. Any of these options matches here. Okay, so we have a match here. Okay, there is a semicircle, there is a semicircle here, and there is three lines, and all of them are meeting at the border. There are three lines, all of them meeting at the border, and there is a horizontal line dividing two picture into half, and there is a curve here, and there is a curve here, and there is a straight line, there is a straight line. So at the first only we got the option, so this is the right option. This is the problem with respect to superimpose of figures. There are two pictures are given, and we have to superimpose one among on the top of the other, and we have to see which one of these options would suit equivalent when we superimpose A and B on each other, right? So in these kind of a problems, when it is given, it is better to observe the two pictures carefully. There are two circles and there are two triangles here, there are two circles here, and the square, it is divided into four pieces, that is there are straight lines. So when we look at this, okay, these circles are, you know, on the top and bottom corner, okay, and these are towards the rightmost corner and the left bottom left corner, right? So these circles are not getting superimposed. Obviously the resulting picture would have four circles. With this assumption, let's see if we can eliminate any of the options. This option can be outright eliminated because there are two circles, okay, and here when we look at it, there are four circles, there are four circles, there are four circles. Any of these can be possible. Let's do some more thing, right? Here there are two straight line and the two straight lines, one is vertical, one is horizontal. Let's see, there are vertical and a horizontal line here, there is a vertical, there is a vertical, and there is a horizontal line here, there is a horizontal line here, there is no there is a vertical line here, there is a vertical line, there is a vertical line, there is a horizontal line here. Okay, so that all the three options have vertical and a horizontal line, right? Then what do we have? We have two triangles here. So let's see if there are two triangles here. So what if we take this as a base, this as a base, this one gets superimposed on top of this, and if we draw the triangle, it looks like this. Okay, this is first triangle. If we take this one, this base gets superimposed on this, and then if we draw these two lines on here it looks like this. Okay, and circles will come inside here and another one comes here. Okay, if you look at this, can we see if there are any options which are given matches this resulting option? So yes, here there is 4 circles and we saw already the vertical line, the horizontal line is present and there is a resemblance of this and this. So option is, this is the right one. If we take a look at it, the bottom triangle, so the top, the superimposed, this triangle is missing in the option 2, so this is not the right one. And here if we take a look at it, there is no triangle present, so the option 3 is wrong. So the option is the first option.